day, but don't forget to make a bump.
Mm-hmm. All right, you gonna write down Doug?
Doug or Jug? Down Doug, and then I'll write down Jug. Then how do you spell Jug?
Doug. Yeah. You know how sometimes
you're a smart boy.
When you're talking about something and somebody looks at you and goes, like, I don't know. What do you call that when someone's shoulders do that? It belongs in the Ugg family. I can hear you. It's called a shrug. But shrug. There's more than one letter for that. What's shh? When I hear it, shh. That's S-H.
Oops,
S. In the board. Sorry, guys. It's not a shug. It's a shrug. Ooh, yes, I hear an R, too. Shrug. What makes Ugg? U-G. So in the house of Ugg, we have Rita, Bug, Doug, and shrug. Very good.
Today's project. Help me. Stop it.